Oh, oh, fuck, fuck it out. I just got myself set. We're not doing much hunting today, as you can see by the weather, but we'll be heading to the shop to get a bit of ammo ready for the next hunt. Stay tuned.
Fuck, while we're here, I just wanted to go in the Mac pack because all Kathmandu looking for a dry bag.
There he is, in flight. Woo! I'll take it for a spin.
I got sinning on my mind, sipping on red wine. I've been sitting here for ages, ripping out the pages. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? Oh, no, no, don't leave me lonely now. If you love me, how'd you never love? This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream, fading out again. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. So tell me when it kicks in.
Fuck, he stinks. Whew.
Cheers for tuning in, guys, and watching that one. So that's a few snippets from some videos that are on my Patreon. So if you want to see the full-length vids, jump on over. I'll chuck the link in the description below. And I'll also chuck it in the like comment sections and that, and the Facebook and the titles and that shit. So, yeah. It's only $2 a month. Well, that's $2 American, so don't get caught out there. You can pay more if you're keen. So it's about $3 a month, you know. Pretty cheap for awesome content if you're into hunting, farming, fencing, all that type of shit, and just general, you know, Kiwi bloke banter and stuff like that. $3 a month. What is that? That's basically your bloody pie or your coffee in the morning or something. I don't even know if you can buy a fucking pie now for $3 or a coffee for $3. So, yeah, drop one of your coffees or pie or bloody fizzy drinks out of your day once a month and help the bro to Ernie Hunter. Thank you. I have had a few messages and comments from fellas like, oh, hey, stink fella, Richard, got to pay for your vids and shit now. It's just like, come on, guys, man. I gave you guys 3.5 years of free content and all those videos are still on YouTube, and I will upload Patreon content eventually. Just if you jump on Patreon, you'll get to see more exclusive footage, longer videos, and you'll get to see them first. And I will chuck up videos eventually on YouTube and these teaser vids that I'm doing now. So yeah, come on, give me a break, man. Like, fucking hell, did it for 3.5 years for free and I had to go somewhere with it. Like, what do I, you know, like, I've never been sponsored, I don't make money from YouTube at all, like, I haven't had 1 cent from YouTube, so, like, what do I do, like, come on, man, like, fucking hell, everyone in any industry or any, like, work or anything, they want to go up the ranks. You don't just fucking stay, you know, stagnant and just fucking, everyone in life wants to, you know, succeed or do better, and, you know, this is me trying to drive my passion and what I love to do. And if I can make that a job or a career, why wouldn't you, man? If you guys are in my position, would you just keep doing it for free? Like, fuck, there's a lot of time that goes in behind the scenes of editing, filming and that. Like, I don't have to do that shit, you know, but I do because I enjoy it, I love it, and I like creating content and entertaining people. So there's my rant on that. There's my 5 cents. Too much. Stay staunch. Be hearty, brothers. See you around.